Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Starfield. So last video all was about getting deputized. But my first mission, I did not understand the last thing I had to do. Read the jobs done slate. This one, come on man, साले इसके लिए फंसा हुआ था मैं. देखो ये जब आएगा कि read the jobs done, ये ऐसा कुछ आएगा read the jobs done slate. तो inventory में जाओ, go to the inventory, open up notes and you will find this jobs done. Just open it. Read the things. Hope tech. Something related to hope tech. Okay, ships taken to hope tech. Now talk to Emma Wilcox. I still don't know how to use my. I think I have to wear that. Let's see. Jumps, lacerations. I got some lacerations. So, right now, such is Kelly mission. You are
anything interesting? Let's see what we have here. Interesting. So, this ship was stolen from the Hope Tech factory.
Yeah, Hope Tech.
Whoever pulled that off must have been one hell of a shipjacker. Well, I guess someone really wants that farm bad. Speaking of which, let's get back there and let Miss Wagner know that she's safe. For now.
Okay. We came from this village. So we are going back this way. Don't worry, this maggots are dead. This is the boost, but how to use this boost? how you fly away or fly around. And now I know how to do that mission where you have to place the tracker. What? Where is she? She's not inside, she's outside. Come on.
What happened? Did you find those men? Well, it's good to see you're all right then. They must have been crazy or desperate, trying to take on the Free Star Rangers. So who were they? And why do they want my farm? Hope Tech? The cargo ship company? Sorry, I don't know anything about that. They say the Rangers always get through me, so to speak. I'm sure you'll figure it out. I can't thank you enough. I hate to be remembered as the wagoner who couldn't hold on to the farm that's been in the family for so long. Of course. All the same, I'm grateful.
If you have any more trouble, give us a call. We're in system, so it won't take long to get someone out here. All right, Deputy. Let's get back to the Rock. We need to report this to the Marshal.
I give him everything or what?
Farewell. Hello, Captain. Allow me to...
Vasco has nothing. I took everything.
Commencing.
But this one has so many bullets. Helmets I'm gonna give. Boosted advance. this. I will keep the hat though. So many AIDS. AIDS means not that AIDS. Vasco can't carry anymore. Wow, I have 138 now.
Goodbye.
Now I can move easily again.
Ready to take off, Captain. I have to go to Crimson Fleet.
Open stabilized. Hey Dad, wanna hear a joke?
Sure, sweetie.
So we are going back to Aquila City. To report back to the Marshal. And probably go to that Hope Town or wherever that place.
Tussle with a Shaw Gang smuggling ship in Kodo's orbit. Had a limp back to Aquila City, with my ride mostly in one piece. It was a bit of a hard landing, you might say. Got a few broken ribs and a concussion. Turns out, one of those ribs punctured a lung. Had a breathing tube in for a spell, but that's gone now. Seems I'm healing up pretty good. Yeah, of course. Everyone knows a thorologic tube is the right approach for that problem. That's it then?
Something?
No, I don't need something either.
It's really an honor to you.
Oh, I just went out of that place? Come on now. Where is this Marshal guy?
You're looking for the range.
He's up there? Come on. Now it's showing he's down there. What the hell, man?
Save us. Wilcox trying to arrest me.
I'm proud to be helping the Freestar Rangers.
What the fuck is this place?
Work hard, play hard.
Freestar motto. What is it? You were too bad. I should have drank the problem. Better this than being some dust grain.
I'm practically speechless.
Just make him
come away. On, man. Who builds buildings like this? Fucking asshole. I still can't find him. The fuck, Sam? Where is this old motherfucker? He's testing my patience, man.
What's the story on Mondero Luna?
That call we got from Wagoner Farm turned out to be a little more interesting than I was expecting. Some men were trying to run the Wagoners off the land. They tried to buy it first, but when that didn't work, they turned to threats. We confronted them, and unfortunately, it came to violence. None of them survived.
You helped someone in need and came back alive. That's a job well done. For the time being, yes, but you can still be in danger. That's why we need to fill in some blanks. What did you make of these men who were trying to take the farm? If that's true, then someone must have hired them. Now, did you find anything that might give us a lead on why these men wanted the farm? Oak Tech ships ain't exactly cheap. That thief could probably tell us a lot about these men you ran into.
There's something else. They were dressed in Freestar militia uniforms. The unit badge was yellow on black with the number one. Didn't you fight in the Colony War, Marshal? That sound familiar, Mark?
The 1st Cavalry. I was in that unit for a while. But it was disbanded decades ago. After the Battle of Nera. What was left of it, anyway. The 1st Cavalry lost almost all their mechs and soldiers in a big push to take the United Colonies base. They were just about there when a ceasefire order came down. Both sides had just lost too much by then. It was a bloodbath. The commanding officer was the first to disobey the order. He didn't want the lives of his soldiers to be sacrificed for nothing. They court-martialed him and the rest of the surviving officers and locked them all up. The war between the United Colonies and the Freestar Collective. Worst conflict the settled systems has ever seen. Each side unleashed terrible weapons on the other. And countless people died. The armistice was signed 20 years ago. But a lot of folks still don't deserve it. Hell, it's our only lead. The Hope Tech factory is in Hope Town on Polvo. Nia Kaluz, our ranger stationed out there. She can introduce you to Ron Hope, the president of Hopetech. He might be able to help you find the thief. Just make sure you stay on his good side. He's on the Council of Governors, and they're the ones we answer to. The ruling body that oversees the Freestar Collective and the Rangers. The council members are the political and corporate elite of the Freestar Collective, so we have to tread lightly when we're dealing with them. Proud, stubborn, and smart. A self-made man. He built Hopetech through blood, sweat, and sheer willpower. Normally, I'd praise that kind of dedication, but you need to maintain a sense of perspective here. Our authority and our power comes from the Council of Governors. Remember that. This is your assignment now, deputy. Work with the other Rangers. Find out what you can about those men on Monterra Luna. Meantime, I'll look into a possible connection with the First Cavalry. Good hunting.
You go to Volvo's orbit.
Nicely done. Excuse me. Be safe out there.
Alright, let's get back to that bank vault. You want me to carry something for you?
Maybe he can carry some of... I will keep these things. Oh, no. Let's give him the... Let's give him the... this one that I'm carrying now. Bastion Coachman. I'm gonna...
Next time.
I'm gonna use the power beat from now. Check, I have 0 skill points. Sambo is going with me, okay? Kingdom. that is in Narian. Oh, sorry, that is in Valo. It's meant to jump. To Hope Town, man, this thing just keeps getting interesting and also very, very.
Planets like this never gets old.
We have
did I?
Please tell me you're here to help, not to try and steal my ship.
Deputy Sam.
Yeah, well, if you want to keep that badge, then don't get any ideas. This old girl and I have been through a lot together. I was tracking a crew of outlaws that have been preying on merchant ships. Bastards got the drop on me. I ran them off, but they got a few good hits. As you can see, I ain't in much shape to make repairs. Repair my ship? Please. I'll be fine once the pain medication kicks in. The priority right now is the ship. Can't do my job without it. Just patch her up enough to get to Hopetown. The rest, and get fixed up there. Thanks. I owe you one.
Rangers always got each other's back.
I fixed one thing. So there is another thing I have to fix.
Thanks. That should get me home. You're right. They were pretty beat up, so I don't think they got real far. But if they make it back to their hideout, I might never find them again. We can't let that happen. They look to be heading for Polvos and Miatha. Good hunting.
Go to Miatha. I have to undock. Vasco standing on my seat. Come on, Vasco, move it.
Thank you. Speed of service, Captain. Return soon.
Hey. Can I help? I'm afraid I can't travel with you until you've finished what you've started.
This guy never... Shit, I'm detected.
Good day, Captain. Goodbye, for now.
Move it, motherfucker!
Captain Sam, you traveled safely.
I can't see shit, man! This motherfucking Vasco is motherfucking hot! AI. Laura AI Laura. Spilling blood. Machine spilling blood.
Yeah,
just... yeah, this Vasco motherfucker was getting on my nerves, man. So I don't have any guns. मिशन करने जाओ उसके लिए दूसरा जगह से शिप उठाओ दूसरा शिप उठाया तो उसके लिए भी झमेला बैंक छोड़ता यहाँ पे शिप का कोई तो होगा यहाँ पे मैकेनिक तू है क्या शिप का मैकेनिक due to errors in flight check, exit will undo all changes. This do 14,000 for what actually? Power generator, repair rate, reactor health, hull, free capacity. I did something with the light check. So, oh, ship is missing a shield. Reduce mass or add intensity. Weapon. 5 warnings you can see here. So, how do I? No. Not this one. But I need to add. Yeah, G to add. This one is. I need an engine first. Maybe I will buy thrusters. Builder required skills is I don't need to require skills, I need to add stuff. Can I press add? Pulse laser, this would be slow. This one is good. Why can't I? Oh, this is the problem. No need cockpit. Shield, yeah, I need shield protector. Maybe the good ones. Maybe this can be put here. But still it's not attached. Now it's attached. No, it's still not attached. something like auto. Auto editing or something like that. I need a reactor too. Really attached now. No, still not attached. You can see it here, right? This one. Let's get a engine. I still have 4 errors. Weapon. Module below landing bay. Landing gear misaligned. Multiple reactors. Only 1 reactor is allowed. Okay. So I don't think this is needed. Still 4 errors. This one is an engine, this one is a reactor. Still 4 errors? Come on, man. Ship contains modules that exceed reactor class. This is landing gear, I'm not. This one is the reactor. Let's see what reactor did I had. Come on, man. Let's get this tomahawk reactor. I think it's Where do I put it? The shipbuilding is out of my capabilities, man. So, 3 errors now. Unattached modules. All modules must be above the landing bay. Okay. Oh, this one is going under. What is this? This one is reactor. Remaining out. Okay. Is messing up everything. How do I place it? Thank you. seems attached. No. Still not attached. Okay. Ship I'm making. Okay, I think I get it now a little bit. Weapons that must be assigned to a group. So contains modules that exceed reactor class. It is my reactor. Tomahawk. Let's delete this one. Where is the time? Okay, so I have. We'll continue this in the next one. I have shown everything, almost everything. But I cannot place it because I have two errors. I need to buy some reactor that is where did that go? Again, I have 4 errors. So we'll continue this in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys.